The following is an elimination match.
An next level athlete, the gold standard.
Introducing the participants. First, from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
This superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. A man blessed with literally every physical gift. As Shelton Benjamin can dominate on the ground or dazzle in the air.
For the family name tonight.
And Shane will stop at nothing to win. We'll stop at nothing to win here tonight, Shane O'Mac. We're on the road to WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole.
It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves, and I'm at my best in that setting, flying solo. No offense. Benjamin connecting with a shot.
Ooh, that was nasty.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Shane McMahon able to avert that.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Launched with a belly to belly. Focused up.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, the ankle locks in. The ankle locks in. He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Benjamin answers back. Say to someone preparing for a Royal Rumble match.
It is every superstar for themselves. The stakes could not be higher.
Someone coming.
Gentlemen, goodness is about to pick up.
I fight Shane back.
Got the full Nelson.
Watch out!
Cena's got him up.
Counting it down. Who's it going to be? Oh, what a back body drop.
Flawless takedown.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Could very well get dumped down here.
Flying across the ring.
Next. Barbuster! And there's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Hip drop.
And he sends him in the corner.
Lifted way up. That'll jam your tailbone.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Shane McMahon. Been eliminated.
This is just too far. Get some control in there.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble. Big boot.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Shoulder tackle.
Shot in the face gets him out of that spot. Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker. He's taking some good hits. Caught him right the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, this is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good.
Who's it going to be? Submission there.
Setting up an elimination here.
Oh, man, when you're down.
right for him. John Cena with a rough blow there.
Hurricane run. Oh, no, no, no. We're going to see something else.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
And back in the ring we go.
Caught with a lariat.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Got it. Scouted. He catches Gunther with a big counter.
Here comes another one. That'll do it.
He's eliminated. Has been eliminated.
Gunther wants to finish this.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Unusual showmanship from Gunther. Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
Look at this superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.